Hello and welcome back to a new devlog video from me, Bad Graphics. In this one we'll take a look at some improvements which you suggested, some new sprites and a new level. If you like my videos, consider subscribing. Also turn on the notifications so you don't miss the release of this game. It's probably gonna be free, so stay tuned for that. Let's start off with some improvements I made. The first thing that I did was to improve the hearts. They look very lifeless, it's exactly the opposite of what we want to achieve. I got this suggestion from Darth Starkiller, check out his channel, the link is in the description, and he suggested to color them red and make some animations. Here's the result. I hope that looks okay. Comment if you think there's something to change. Next, I made a new healing sprite which replaces the green plus. I used the same shader as the frog so that I can color the potion. And while we're speaking of the frog, I also made a purple version of our orange friend. Then I tried adding a new spell thingy, but it's if something like that happens, the best thing you can do is just... yeah, so much better. Please leave me your suggestions on spells I ought to make. And enemies, we also need some more enemies. I'm open for your ideas, but please nothing too difficult. I'm not that good on making humanoid pixel art things. Hey, looks like you want me to implement that fire vomit I accidentally produced in my last video. That's a very good idea, very safe. How can I add that? An extremely overpowered spell or endgame ability perhaps? Or should I give the bad guys that ability? Maybe some kind of boss fight? Tell me your ideas, but let's move on. Since I need some different music soundtracks, not only the one which Basenfrog is making, I asked on Reddit if there were any websites which offer royalty-free music and sounds for commercial use. And the replies were fantastic. If one of you awesome people is watching this, thank you so much. I put some links into the video description if you want to check out the websites as well. Please read the licenses carefully before you use them. Some of these sounds require an attribution. Didn't yet implement the music from these sources, but I'll probably do that next week. After I had some good sources of sound, I continued adding more stuff. The tile map, which was the first thing I made for this game, is okay, but there were some improvements which had to be made. So I overworked the whole thing and oh boy, that took a lot of time. After that, the whole test level from the last video was messed up, so I made a new level, this time a bit longer, so that I can try out the new features in a new environment. I've tried to place the enemies in various objects in a way they would teach the player step by step how to play. This cliff is supposed to tell how to climb a wall, then there are some platforms and items on them. After that, there's the first enemy which teaches you basic combat, and later the poisonous water is introduced to the player. I made a new sprite for the mana items because the old one is trash and I think it turned out quite well. At that point, it was Thursday and I didn't really implement much more. I added a simple fall through platform and from that point on I focused the rest of the week on expanding the level. Here I'm introducing the player to the fall through platform, the ladder and the key door system. After that there's this small room which contains the fire ability. Then there's a first minor boss fight, I hope that doesn't turn out to be too hard. After the runic enemy is defeated, the upper door opens and reveals the next section. Here you have to do some parkouring and risky moves like this jump to the ladder. If you fall, you die because of the poisonous water below. Test levels are important because if you only code stuff and add some art on top, you can't see the objects in action. It's good to change the environment every now and then because if you don't, it's more likely for you to miss potential bugs. But that's all I had time for this week. Tell me if you want me to make tutorials about the techniques which I use. I hope you all enjoyed and thanks for watching.